That's right. Thank man or the thank woman?
Me.
Well, we were thinking about talking about global warming or mundial peace, but we decided to talk about a more important thing, like decide which is the most intelligent bird in the world. I bet you that nobody knows which is the most intelligent bird in the world. Some people think that is the woodpecker. Another people think that is the roadrunner. Another that violin. And some people think that is the Twitter bell. I think that the Twitter bell earns too much money. And even incredibly, there are some people that think that is the most intelligent but we decide that no one of these is clever enough. We think that we decide that the most intelligent bird is the Kia. But not this Kia, this is my wife's car. This Kia. The Kia is a small green parrot that lives in the New Zealand Alps. They are curious, brave, very good flyers. His name is because his squaw. It sounds like some name, like Kia. But mainly they are intelligence.
As Fernando said, the Kia is very intelligent. The Kia's intelligence allows them to innovate and improvise. The scientists designed a short experiment, and now we are going to show you a video about these two experiments. In the first experiment, water is placed between two plastic cylinders. It's favorite food, the water. And the Kia can only get the food dismantling the structure. This test is also designed for the monkeys and even children. Impressed by the Kia's performance, the scientists designed a greater challenge. The Kia was challenged with a 7-stage puzzle to get the food. And it had to pull levers, push buttons, turn handles. Pull out a wooden cart. Finally. Finally, in the end, it's good.
I tried to do the same and I can't get the prize. but as you can see, the Kia is clever, very clever. It's more clever than other parrots and, of course, more intelligent than Spanish parrots. but the Kia has a secret. The Kia has a dark side. They use all their energies doing the evil. They are worse than Kim Jong-un, Nicolás Maduro, and Donald Trump.
Its cunning and its curiosity and its opportunism allow the Kia to enjoy the winter in the ski resorts. Now we're going to video about how they enjoy the winter. When they are hungry, they stand on the table and eat the fast foods, and of course, and alcoholic drinks. Drink everything, coffee, juice. Sometimes when there is an Estrella Galician, they throw away. gas was taste everything at least once. The experimentation is the best proof of its intelligence.
They are alcoholics, they stole food, they are problematic. Are we talking about bears or talking about hooligans? But somebody says, oh, the poor Kia only wants to feed. But let's see what can the Kia do if you park near them.
In the next video, we are going to pick up why the Kia is saving. The Kia is a famous vandal. Now we are going to watch how they can destroy a car.
Los Kias son famosos vándalos.
I can imagine the typical gorilla. I didn't do it. but don't worry, the Kias left a post-it on the shell line of the car with the assurance data. But some people can say, oh, the poor Kia only defeats his habitat from the human as a brutal scar. But wrong, perroflautas. Look at the Kia's to the hikers.
Okay, in the next video we're going to sweat why the Kia is heavy. This is the mountains of New Zealand. So the erosion, gravity, the peak of the Kia, and people doing trekking and a lot of good combination. Why? Let's watch the video.
Las fuerzas naturales de la erosión a veces reciben una pequeña ayuda o pilotazo.
¿Qué me importa, maduro? Las bandas.
No es fácil adivinar qué pasa por la.
Nobody knows exactly why the Kia throw the stones at human. Maybe the car was handless for hundreds of years. And human have been doing the same in 2 years, I don't know. So, as we now know about a lot of Kia, the question is, the Kia is a small bird, a drunk bird, an aggressive bird, or a bird that only enjoy the evil? In conclusion, we think it is the evil, the Kia revenge.
And that's the end.